estimating cellular goals from high-dimensional biological data. Cell metabolism is the set of chemical reactions that sustain life for an organism. Even the simplest single-celled microorganisms possess a complex metabolism consisting of hundreds of enzyme-catalyzed reactions. Therefore, engineers use microorganisms to make valuable chemicals and pharmaceuticals. In the case of infectious disease, metabolic adaptations in pathogens is an important determinant of their pathogenicity. Cancer cells also exhibit major metabolic shifts compared to healthy human cells. Finally, modeling the metabolic interactions among microbial communities is essential for understanding the role of microbiomes in the context of human health and the environment. Given the genome sequence of an organism, systems biologists can reconstruct the metabolic reaction network. This network can have thousands of reactions converting hundreds of chemicals or metabolites. This network is then formulated as a matrix, where rows represent metabolites and columns represent the reactions. To predict the reaction rates or fluxes throughout the network, we use the popular flux balance analysis approach. Here, we assume that the organism's metabolism has evolved to operate optimally. Specifically, we maximize the rate of one or a combination of multiple reactions in the network, subject to the constraint that the metabolite concentrations reach a steady state where they don't change over time. We also specify which nutrients are available for the cell to consume from the environment. For infectious microbes, cancer cells, and some engineered cells, formulating the cellular objective can be challenging. Cells can evolve to maximize their growth rate, energy efficiency, or a reaction that cannot be described by the known metabolic network. We address this challenge by developing an algorithm that can learn new reactions from measured fluxes, protein concentrations, and the starting metabolic network. The problem of learning a new reaction requires solving a non-convex, non-linear optimization problem. We solve this problem using ADMM, with features to minimize parameter tuning by users and to control the complexity of learned reactions. We tested our algorithm on 75 metabolic networks, including bacteria, yeast, and mammalian cells, with the largest network having over 4,000 metabolites and 6,000 reactions. We could learn cellular objectives even when some measurements were missing. In this case, the accuracy of our algorithm improved dramatically by including multiple measurement types such as fluxes and protein concentrations. We look forward to meeting you all at KDD.